imagine if you're a young person and you're trying to make new friends and you're dealing with advanced illness. Like, how do you then even initiate that conversation? How do you disclose that information to someone, right? And at what point do you do that in a blossoming friendship, right? And how do you even sometimes summon the energy to make effort to create a new friendship? Because it's also harder as you get older into your 20s and 30s to start making new friendships, especially if you don't have the large social network to sort of make friends through your other friends, right? So that's another challenge that these folks face.